Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kiki, and first I want to say happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there that's been taking care of their family and their kids. So happy Mother's Day, y'all. Okay, first off, it is nighttime where I'm at currently. I was wanting to do a face of the day way in the daylight, but we had went out to a family thing, and it was at a park that's like 30 minutes away from where I stay, so therefore I did not get to do that. So instead, I want to come to y'all and just tell y'all what I use on my face and stuff. And then I did pick up some stuff that I had picked up like a week or two ago, like offline and stuff like that. It's not a lot at all, so I'm not gonna say this is the haul video. And if y'all hear something, it's a fan because it's hot as crap up in here. Like, it is. And we just not too long ago got in. So, I don't know if my fiance done turned on the air or what, but I'm burning up. And I have been drinking a little, so y'all gonna have to excuse me. But I wanted to come to y'all with this video. And I didn't get to get my nails done. Yesterday was a bad day for me. I went to go get a pedicure and my nails done. I tried to book the appointment like Wednesday. I was calling the lady that normally does my nails all week. Never picked the phone. I don't know what was going on over there, but I didn't go drive over there because I was like, I just stopped somewhere. So the place I went to, he said that it was a 30-minute wait. So I got up in there and it was four people in front of me. I'm like, how is it a 30-minute wait? It's four people. So I sat there for like 20 minutes, and my boyfriend had dropped me off, and I kept calling on him to come back and get me. I was like, I'm so over it. And it was a lady in there. She said she had been trying to go somewhere different as well, and she said everybody was booked. So I was like, oh well. I mean, my nails ain't that bad, but I did want something different. You know, y'all know how nails are. But anywho, what I used for my foundation today was the MAC and the MAC Studio Fix Fluid and NC50, which is this. And I mixed it with the Matchmaster and 7.0. So I mixed these two together to get the foundation color that I wanted. Because like I said, sometimes this seems too dark. It has its days and I have its days with it. But anyhow, I'll use that foundation. I highlighted, like I said, this look man on since. It is, I don't know what time it is because I'm recording off my phone. It's probably like roughly 8 o'clock or about 8, I don't know. But I did this makeup look around 1 o'clock. So it's been on for six, seven hours at the most. And yeah. So everything probably looks crazy. And I put on some lashes because I took the ones that I had off because I wet them up. And when you wet them, they start curving and getting very sticky and it doesn't look well. So, and for my shadow, if you can still see my shadow, today I use this palette right here from LA Colors, and it's called Eye Candy. So that's what I use for my shadow. And I use this color for the lid, and this color does have a lot of fallout. A lot of fallout. So I'm glad I didn't have my lashes off because my lashes would have been a mess. So I use that color for the lid. And for like a hair, which is a product that I picked up, I'm just gonna show you the color. I use this brown color right here. And I'll tell y'all what I got on my lips last because it's gonna go in with what I picked up. Okay, I did wanna try some stuff from a line called City Color Cosmic. Hold on. City Color Cosmetics. I think that's the name of it. I had the paper and everything, but City Color Cosmetics. I'm thinking that's the name. And so I wanted to try a few things, so I'm gonna show y'all. I only got four things from them, and this is one thing. I got the City Color Bold Brow Kit. I love to try different brow kits, as y'all know. And the shade I got was medium. I did use that today for my brow. Like I said, my brow's been on all day. Like, I didn't even set it with the gel today because that's how much of a rush I was in. But, yeah, I will do another review. Well, this is not even a review, but I will do one in a week of this because this is going to be what I'm going to use every day to see if this is something that I really like. And like I said, it's in medium, and it comes with the little, you know, the little brushes that they always come with. And this is the color. These two colors, they don't come with a wax like most of them. Okay, the next thing that I purchased was a blush, and it's in these products that I'm showing. I have used them. It's CD Color Be Matte, and it's a pretty like. It's called Blood Orange. This is what it's called, Blood Orange. And this is the color, very pretty color, very pretty. It's like a, I don't know what it's like, but I'm about to try out a color. It's the color. And this is the blush. And then two things I picked up from them was two lipsticks right here. And I do have both of these on right now. This is what I was talking about. This one is called Diva, P4 Diva. That's the color of it. I love their packaging. I do. And then have it a label. And another thing with this, if it ain't came off yet, it's kind of coming off. It had CC right here. Like, for their brand, that was very neat. And I'm going to show y'all the swatches last, but that's the color. Pretty pink color, and it's called Diva. And the next lipstick I got from them is it's called Kiss Me Softly, and it's a nude color. Kiss Me Softly. And they are very like creamy, like the creamy glossy, like you see my lips are like glossy. They're not matte, they're like a glossy lipstick, so they glide on very smooth. And I lined it up with a purple pencil. That's Diva, and that's Kiss Me Softly. And those lipsticks, hold on for a second, I'm gonna get the paper and see what they range for. If I can pause, this thing get on my nerves sometimes. Y'all, I'm so sorry. Please excuse me. Okay, y'all, I'm sorry about that. My phone is crazy, and it's a brand new phone. It's the Galaxy S5, the one that just came out like 2 weeks ago. But anyway, okay, here got my receipt from CD Color Cosmetics. The Bob Brow Kit was $3.99. The matte blush was $2.99, and the lipsticks were $3.99 a piece. So with shipping and everything, I ended up paying $21.91. But yeah, those are the lipsticks. Okay, moving on. I picked up two more concealers that from Pro, you know, the Pro ones that I always get. I picked up Cool Tan and Dark Cocoa. I think Dark Cocoa is the darkest one I have. I used it to contour y'all last night. My face was beat, like for real. My face was really beat. I took my time, that my primer set for about 20 minutes. It was beat, y'all. I promise you, it was beat. But I'll probably make something with showing pictures of me last night and today. Please don't judge me, because when I club out, I'll be clubbing. Just know I'll be clubbing. Anyway, I got Dark Cocoa to contour. I did not contour today, but I did last night. So I got those two. And I had got two nail polishes. One, I think it's still in the car. This comes from Dollar Store. It's called Broadway Nails and High Shine Polish. And this is orange color. Pretty orange. And I don't really collect polishes, but I've been seeing them now. I'm like, I'm gonna start taking my own colors with me. And this one, I always say it's called Sunflower. Very pretty orange color. Okay, let me go on because I don't want this video to be extremely long. I bought two things from Bitch Cosmetics, and one was this brush set right here. Pretty packaging, I love it, like the snake skin packaging. Pretty. And it comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 brushes. One is a fan, which I already don't use. It's dirty fan. Yeah, and I don't like that fan. I never had a fan, but that's too thin. But yeah, I got this. Bitch Cosmetics. And I forgot how much this was. But it folds up like a little clutch thing. Got that. As well as the, this BH Hollywood California makeup palette and saying Hollywood. Okay, this is the palette and this is how you, I love how you open it up. Like, I can't open it up. Open it up like this. And these are eyeshadows on this side, eyeshadows on this side. And in the middle are blushes. Wow, look at those blushes. Pretty. Very pretty. This is probably like a highlighter. Used as a highlighter, but yeah. Got this BH Cosmetic Hollywood palette. And I think that's all with the makeup. And I pick up a little bit of jewelry when I'm with the Future Trends, which I wasn't going shopping. I was going to find me some more bangles. Bangles to go with what I was wearing last night. Here go three. I wore these today with this, of course. Got these three bangles. Pretty. Got these earrings. Very pretty. Got them upside down. This was $1.99. Pretty. Got these was $1.99. I got the little blue and it's like a turquoise color, and it's like a wire, like springy type thing. Y'all remember those springy things you put on a step? What you call them? Slingy? I don't forgot, but they come out of box and they be slingy. You put them on the steps and they go down. It feels like that type of material. I love it. Love it. So I got those. And I got, hold on, I'm sorry. I got these earrings, very pretty summery spring, pretty colors. Got these for $2.99. And I had some necklaces to show y'all, and I didn't know one of the earrings came off, but I didn't bring them over this way. So sorry, y'all. But I got these. These are at the pack because I put them on last night. I thought it was, which it did go with my outfit that I wore out when I went to the club last night with my sister and my friend. And it looked like I had too much costume, like jewelry. And I don't really do, like, I wear silver and gold. You know, it's not real. But to have this and have gold on your wrist, I don't think that looks right. Like, too much color. And this stuff already cheap. I don't go for all of that. I mean, if you do, you do. That's you. But I just, it's not my style. So I took these off and put on some gold earrings and then set it off. So, glad I did that. But I got these for, like, either $1.99 or $2.99. And you guys, I think that's everything that I had to show y'all today. I think so. Oh, here goes one of the necklaces I bought. And I bought this from a mall. And it's like, it was pretty cute. I let my sister wear it. That's why it's over here. But it wasn't but like $3. No more than $3. So yeah, y'all, that's everything that I have to show y'all. And for my blush today, I use this for my highlighter, which I always love. For my primer, I use the Smashbox primer. I'm starting to love that. I still have the little sample kit that I got from Smashbox. I think I'm gonna go ahead and purchase it. And it's a silicone primer, so it is silicone. If you don't like silicone, don't get it. First, I was like, what is the difference? And I did my own little research, of course, on what does silicone mean. It's pretty good for your skin. So that's what I used last night too, the Smashbox, which I have two more other ones. It's cheaper, which is like the Nikon K one and the Primes Up. They are silicone primers as well, both of them. So yeah, yeah, you guys, that's all I want to talk to y'all about and share out this look. And like I said, I don't have this long, so if anything looks out of place, that's why. And we've been at a park, so I actually saw my makeup trying to sweat off today. And I'm like, what? I got to get in the car and turn on my AC. I can't do all of this. I got my makeup. But y'all, I hope y'all had a great, great Mother's Day. And I thank God that I am a mother. I love my kids. I love my family. So I hope everybody really enjoyed their Mother's Day. And may God bless y'all. And here's another look of this look. I will put up the main picture of a closer look, a better picture of this look, y'all. And I'll be talking to y'all in another video. Bye. Bye, you guys.